Hello everybody, Stallions, handsome Jack Boy here, bringing you guys a really quick tutorial video on how to complete the Road Rage side mission here within the Secret Army of General Knox DLC really quick and really easily. Now as you can see here, the standard way of doing this is to come out here to Sunken Sea, circle around the map in a vehicle and wait for these true deposits to spawn, take them out, so on and so forth, right? Well, this can take a while. Sometimes these true deposits don't spawn or they glitch really, really easily. As you can see here from this gameplay, normally true deposit would spawn up there, where that ramp is, and I believe it spawned because look on the compass, guys. There's a red dot up there, and when I shoot my my homing missiles up there, some of them connect to this red dot, which I believe is the Chutapaw, but it looks like it's glitched up there. So sometimes this will happen, and it's really annoying. You have to keep circling around the map, and it takes time. But I have a quicker way of completing this mission, a much quicker way, in my opinion, of completing this mission. I'm gonna show you guys right now. Alrighty guys, so once you get the Road Rage mission from the T-Bone Junction bounty board, head on over to Deep Fathoms instead of Sunken Sea. Now once you enter Deep Fathoms, grab yourself a monster and keep going down this here highway until it breaks off. That is where you're going to stop. Now what's really cool about this little trick is, as you can see on the right side of the screen, it says Bandit Patrol 0 out of 10. Well, what you're supposed to do for this mission is go to Sunken Sea and take out the Chutapaws there, but as you can see, you could come all the way over here to Deep Fathoms and take out the Chutapaws here, and it will still count towards the objective. So as you can see here, I'm sitting on top of this on this here highway, and I'm just sniping these guys out with my monsters homing rockets. As you can see, I'm just locking onto them. On PC, I believe it's spacebar. I'm not really sure. I'm pretty sure you can lock on like Xbox 360 and PS3 and stuff. I just don't know the button. You guys should be able to look in the settings or the controls and figure that out, but basically you just want to lock onto these Chutapaws and just keep taking them out. As you can see, I'm kind of switching sides here. They spawn on the right side and they spawn on the left side. Just keep switching sides and you'll be able to take them out really, really quickly. Now as you can see, I'm on my last Chutapaw, and sometimes there's one that can spawn all the way over there and it you can't lock onto it. So what you're gonna have to do is you're gonna have to just kind of snipe them out from all the way over here and hope one of your homing rockets connect. And once they do, he should come over here and you should be able to take him out really, really quickly. Now once you're done, just go back and turn in the mission, and that's pretty much it, guys. It's just a quick tutorial on how to complete this mission really fast, really easily. I hope this guide helps you guys out, and I'm out of here. Peace!